Yeah, I was playing some Battlefield earlier. Well, I got it set for a 15-minute race, so I think I'll have to pit. And did you pick a modified truck? I'll switch. You'll have to rejoin. Let's see what my top speed is here. I got a top speed of 51. It's definitely the modified setup.
Left 1, 51.06 seconds.
And what's your gearing? Yeah, I'm running at a 58.13. Yeah, I'll back out too and change. Let's run the stock trucks, huh? Oh, that's fine. I have to leave to change truck anyways. We'll run the stock truck. Yeah, and do you want to do the same track? Okay. Team Red? Oh. Mine's not red. That's weird. Weird. That was weird. Try that. No, it's the same thing. What the hell? Where's my freaking red truck?
Yeah, mine's red. I wanted to change the body and do some different stuff, but it seems to never work out too well for me. But yeah, I'll have the red truck.
I think I got red. Yeah, there we go.
Alright. Let's roll.
Alright, I'm starting up the session.
Okay.
I think right now.
Yep, I see it now.
Yep.
And we'll probably need a pit. So after this one, you want to do modifieds at a different track or this one?
We can do a different track.
Okay.
Welcome to this track.
Whoa, this is crazy.
Enjoy your racing.
Uh-oh.
Get into a big slide.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll do what you want to do. One warm up lap.
Yeah, this is it, and then start the race.
All right. I might need to change my gearing.
Okay. Oh, dude, I just went right off. Gotta remember to stay close to the road.
Yeah, I'm gonna go 43. I need to change that.
Left 1, 45.32 seconds.
Might not be too bad though, because it's just one long straight.
Yeah.
Let's see though. Let's take a look at it.
I set up to a 58.17.
So then you run
8.77.
Alright, yeah, I guess you want to do one lap like that now? Just so you can get gearing?
Sure.
Oh yeah, definitely fly further. Go ahead. Oh yeah, it flies further. You see that track cut? Big time?
Yeah.
I was hoping it did
land. That was good.
Yeah, 58.17 definitely worked better. It's at the 8.77, huh? And it seems to work pretty good on this track.
With a top speed of 46. Oh yeah, the TV cam views all messed up. It's like on the ground.
Is it really?
Yeah. Huh.
30 seconds till the start of the race. Drive to your start all position right. Or return to the pit lane.
Ooh.
Oh, tell I'm going to change my battery.
Yeah.
20 seconds till the start of your race. Get ready.
I just hit it. It's going to pull us out of the pit.
Yeah, that's fine. It always changes your battery for you, though.
10 seconds till the start of your final. Your car will be placed on the starting
line. All right, buddy.
Five, here we four, go. Three.
15 minutes.
Okay.
Did you jump the gun?
Nope. I just got an awesome start. For once.
I think I fought you for the inside there too.
Yeah, I didn't want to crowd you either, you know? No need for first corner clash. Oh, dude,
there's
really?
Plenty of race left.
You see that? Don't hit those numbers on the side, you can't knock them over.
Oh.
After the jump. That marks the distance.
Oh, I didn't see those.
They're just a little red.
You need me to wait up for you or just
45.81 seconds.
Alright.
No mercy.
Those numbers, I see them now.
Yeah.
I didn't hit them, but... Oh, shoot!
I like this guy.
Yeah, it's good. Oh, no, I got stuck on the side of the jump.
Left two, 41.09 seconds.
Or 41.092, I guess. I don't know. Oops. Messed it up.
Yeah, me too. Oh man, that was a shitty landing.
Me too. Didn't land too great. Damn it, dude. Went off the track.
Oh, I hate that.
Yeah. Oh, and then I put it on two wheels coming around the corner.
Yeah. 3:47.36 seconds.
Jeez, really, dude? The handling's kind of weird on the tight stuff. Having a hard time rotating it. Maybe because the gears are longer now, but I just need to adjust to it, right?
Yeah.
Damn, dude, I went off again.
Oh, on the back side?
Yeah, I'm still having a hard time judging that area.
Left 4:46.61 seconds.
It's funny because usually I do terrible on this track.
Yeah. I used to practice that quite a bit, but that's been a long time now.
Yeah.
I totally forgot about it.
They need to bring some new tracks out.
I saw something about Neo 10 maybe being permanently on now.
Oh, that'd be sweet. That was a fun track.
Yeah, it was.
Oh no, I rolled.
I would be so happy with that and Outback.
Yeah, dude, they should never take an Outback.
I agree. That's one of the best short course ones.
Left 5:43.57 seconds.
Well, then why, why take any out?
I agree. It doesn't make sense. Or make it like if you want to do like a downloadable content for the tracks, like release like 3 to 5 tracks for like, I don't know, $5 to $8.
Yeah.
I'd pay for it. Just
Able
to race them anytime I want. Not have to wait for some special event or something.
Shit, I remember Nato bought those ones for me. Or that one pack.
Oh, yeah.
And now I don't even see
Left 6, 40, 0, seconds.
Yeah, he plays a lot of Rocket League and Counter-Strike lately.
Damn, you caught up. Or you were.
I was, and then I made 3 mistakes.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I ran some not very good 40s.
Yeah.
I started off the first lap with a 39.
Oh, I just did it.
Wow, 10 minutes to go. Lap 7, 43.19 seconds.
Oh, no way. It even makes me go back and even more.
Oh, look what I just did. I'm watching you. Great. This track makes me think of RC Pro-Am.
Yeah.
Some of those.
Dude, that was a good game.
Yeah, it was. I think I still have it. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, yep. I think I have number 2.
Oh no, I went off.
That third section. Ooh, I'm okay yep. 2 again. I just get so close to it. It's hard to judge it.
Lap 8, 45.42 seconds.
Oh my god. Talk about blowing a big lead.
Don't worry. There's plenty of time and not much battery left.
Oh, dude, look at that.
Whoa.
What the hell? I had launched off that thing.
Yeah, you flew. That was probably the best landing I've ever had on it. You should have a cartwheel and eaten it.
Yeah.
Whoops. Got a big slide there.
Lap 9, 41.05 seconds.
Oh no. Oh, it didn't make me go back.
I know.
But I still did anyways.
Yeah, sometimes it's better to, because you never know it. You'll, all of a sudden it'll say, you must press the space bar and you're halfway around.
Yeah.
Lap 10, 41.92 seconds.
Oh, the cartwheel.
Oh, got on at least you landed on the tires.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Don't worry, I went wide here and messed up my entry.
Collision.
Yeah.
Oh, did he reach the inside?
Lap 11, 41.09 seconds.
That was a good run. This is gonna be a good replay.
Yeah. Oh, come on, get on the wheels.
I don't even know when we should pit.
I want to pit it like 10 minutes, I think.
Is it already said 10 minutes?
We have 10 minutes left.
Huh?
I'm gonna pit when we've raced for 10 minutes.
Oh, okay. So that's a 5-minute mark?
Yeah.
Hope we can make it that far.
Lap 12, 42.09
well,
seconds.
Well, you know you can make it this far.
Yeah, huh? I don't know, it feels like the trucks are slowing down. Maybe it's just me. Whoops.
Well, might as well pit then.
Oh, dang it. Yeah, dude, the truck's slowing. Is it? I can't tell now. Maybe it's just me.
Change your battery.
Oh yeah, it was 37 mAh left.
You only have 37?
Yeah. It definitely slowed down on the back straight.
It was not going anywhere. I had 984. Oh, what the hell? What's that shit?
What happened?
Oh my god.
What happened to you?
I hit some wall right in the pit and then the fucking planter box right outside of it.
Oh wow. Well, at least it's not like your receiver acting up or something.
5 minutes to go.
I thought you were going to say something happened like that.
No. That's just if I sit too far away or something.
Oh, I see.
Or at like a certain angle. I don't know. It's kind of weird.
Yeah. The signal just kind of gets weird at some point, huh?
Yeah. Just gets like twitchy.
Left 13, 107.34 seconds.
Oh no. No.
So I raced against those just like random people the other day.
Yeah.
Dude, I fucking had a 35 second lead and I blew it in the last two laps. It was some of the worst luck you could.
You're kidding.
Never hope for. Oh my god, it was so bad.
No way, I can't believe that you had that big of a lead and it went away in two laps.
Oh shit.
What happened?
Yeah. Oh, there you are. I hit the
14, 42, I hit the edge 59 like that. Seconds.
Oh.
Blew. Oh my god.
I see. And then they ended up getting around?
Yep. And won by like 0.2 seconds or something.
Oh no way.
Stupid.
That's crazy. Yeah. Did they say anything to you? You guys talk afterwards?
No, but he just bailed. I'm like, what?
He just bailed?
You can't do shit like that and then just leave.
Yeah, no doubt. That's some good.
At least say good race or something.
Right, dude, after that. Yeah.
I couldn't believe that luck though. I was so pissed. I said I'm never playing this game again. Oh no!
Left 15.34 seconds.
Flying snake, focus.
Yep.
Team red.
That's right.
Left 16, 39.49 seconds.
I got a 39.49.
Nice.
Ooh, there you are.
Yep. Here in the last 2 minutes here. Oh shit, come on, dude.
It's winding down.
Fuck. God damn it.
What
fuck
happened?
Shit. I caught the edge and then hit the planter box and got stuck and rolled and then.
Oh, I just flipped
off
the track.
Again.
Oh, yeah. It's one of those in the tight sections where one mistake just throws
left
the whole thing away.
43.62 seconds.
Oh, and then I just flew off the side. Fucking lovely.
No way.
That's fucking crap, dude.
Oh, I just flew off too.
A 49.
Whoa.
That is bad. 2 minutes ago? Minute and a half? Yeah. I don't think so.
Oh, you never know, man.
Good race.
Like I said, it can go away.
No. I'm sure I'll make plenty more mistakes trying to catch up too, so.
Whoa, dude, I almost
but I'll still
again.
Push.
Yeah, do it. Gotta do a modified 18, truck race 40, after this.
1 minute to go.
Seconds.
But it doesn't have to be here. It can be anywhere you want.
Oh, no. I spun at the end after I ran a 38.7.
Oh, damn. Move. That's fast. You probably get track record, no?
I got to 75% when I was warming up earlier, but.
Oh, nice. I love that.
30 seconds to go.
I see your car fly up big in my screen. Looks cool.
Yeah, I know.
That's cool about this track. That jump, it's cool when you have a jump in
the middle. 41.55 seconds. Ten seconds to go.
Final lap.
Ooh, you're not far off, buddy. One mistake could get you here.
No.
Time over. Finish your last lap.
Ooh, you're gonna run like a 36 right now, huh? Jeez, look at that.
Lap 20, 41.27 seconds.
What?
You have finished.
I think I did blow.
Drive back to the pit lane.
How did that work out?
Oh, I thought you blew the start, dude.
It never said anything.
No way.
I guess I did blow the start. I don't know how.
Yeah, shit, I thought you did. That's crazy.
Before I went right on the time. Wow, crazy, huh? Good job.
I ran a 38.8 on the final lap.
Nice.
38.732 is the fastest.
Crazy.
You have finished in position
2.
Huh.
Yeah, didn't
your result is
20 laps in 15 minutes and 21.48 seconds.
I pretty much led on every lap except for 2.
Yeah.
And then all of a sudden it put you at a lap back.
Yeah.
43 seconds back on lap 13. Weird. How many laps did you get in then?
Wait, what's it say? Total laps? Or...
It would have been on the
All I got was
results screen.
Race information, 20 laps.
Oh, yeah, so I did 21 laps. Because they didn't count your first one, I guess.
Right.
That sucks.
Yeah. So let's switch to modified, right? Modified trucks, and where you want to go modified?
Yeah.
You want to do a small track with modifieds or a big track?
Small? Let's see. Might have something good here.
I gotta change my truck, my body. Okay.
All right.
All right. Team Red's ready to rock. Set it up and going?
Yeah.
There you go.
That's gonna be crazy, dude.
Oh, dude. It's gonna be flying wall to wall. Alright.
Oh my gosh. Dude, this is crazy.
It is. Whoa, dude.
Oh.
I get on the throttle and it's just crazy.
Yeah.
Oh. It'll be fun though. Look at that.
Left 1, 27.89 seconds.
Bruh.
30 seconds till the start of the race.
Oh, you just want to start it
or return to the pit
with my gearing and stuff.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh well.
Sorry.
We'll just go for it.
20 seconds till the start of your race. Get ready.
Race.
Yeah. That'll be crazy. Hopefully it'll make us good here.
10 seconds till the start of your final. Your car will be placed on the starting grid.
Alright.
Five.
Good luck.
Four. 3.
This will be interesting.
Yeah, well. Oh shit.
Sorry. Nice.
Oh, it's gonna make me go back.
Oh, is it? Rock crawling it up
there. 1:22.47 yeah. seconds.
Have you tried the rock crawling on RC 2.0?
Yeah, it's annoying. Really? Yeah.
It needs work, huh?
Oh yeah.
Left 2:20.1 seconds.
Ran at 20.1.
$19.38.
Nice. Coming on up,
hey? Yeah, but dude, this is
left
weird.
20.05 seconds. A lot.
And then let off in the corner.
And then yeah, I'm making a lot of mistakes. You're probably laughing here in a second.
Oh, I just did a wall ride.
Left 4:20.22 seconds.
Yeah, I mean, you're running 19s. I'm not in 19s yet, so.
Yeah, but then I ran at 25.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that's quite a difference.
Yeah.
Left 4:19.7 seconds.
Oh, I got screwed again.
Me too. I just hit the pipe. I stepped on the pipe.
Left 6:20.6 seconds.
Is that correct, buddy?
Oh, I just lost the track. And just got stuck again. Sweet.
Whoops, I just flipped.
Left 7:20.02 seconds.
Plenty of mistakes. Yeah, but... Oh, dude, come on.
On the bricks.
It does not take 3 seconds for the truck to actually go in reverse. I have the same fucking thing.
Yeah. Yeah, I'd say that's quite a bit of lag there. Something.
Left 8:23.22 seconds.
The gear's way, way slow for reverse.
Yeah, oh my god. That is 21, a 23, a 27, a 29.
Oh wow.
Left 9:19.68 seconds.
I'm sure you'll end up pulling the record though.
No.
I forget what the record is. Is it in the 19s or 18s?
I have no idea. I don't even know where to look.
No,
left 10:20.75 seconds.
Not in a race. It waits till after.
Oh, that's true. That's true.
Left 11:20.43 seconds.
You think you're gonna do some battle for the score tonight?
If you're down.
Yeah, dude. I gotta do that vlog at some point, but yeah, I'm down.
Left 12:20.65 seconds.
I'll put you in the vlog too. For VRC.
What are you looking for?
You know, my website is for my fun, but it's, I'm managing different teams now for the sim racing stuff, in different leagues.
Oh, yeah?
Left 13:20.93 seconds.
May 15th, the World Touring Cars officially sanctioned by the FIA and race room and stuff like that is gonna be starting. So I signed us up with Team Cheeto Sport and I've got four drivers.
Left 14:20.73 seconds.
Yeah, I've got a guy from the UK, a guy from Greece, a guy from Finland, and me.
10 minutes to go.
And then I've also
That's cool.
Yeah. You know, we also have the endurance team for iRacing for the endurance races, like the 24-hour Daytona.
Left 15, 18.5 seconds.
And there I'm teammates with a guy from Australia. So I just got a kind of little write-up on everybody and a couple screenshots of the cars and stuff. But I also have a rally team now with a guy from Finland.
We run the left 16, 20.56 seconds.
Yeah, pretty cool. And then if you want to, you know, I'm going to put on VRC Pro, you and me, Team Red. I've been entering some of the 2016 events, you know, that they have posted.
Yeah.
But I did miss, I've missed a couple rounds, but yeah, I mean, I think I was
left
like
17, 23.15 seconds.
But I'm also in some leagues in VRC Pro. I'm in two different leagues. Going, dude. You get more events in your game that you can run in.
Yeah.
Left 18, 20.34 seconds.
Third time, dude.
Oh, I mean, I started talking. I forgot about it.
Yeah, I just have bad luck on shit where I get hung up on the side.
Yeah. Oh, I got hung up in that same spot just now.
Left 19, 19.65 seconds.
Oh, I've been doing it almost every lap.
Yeah.
look at this. I had 2 18s, followed by a 28, followed by an
18.6. That's
crazy. See,
you got the speed, dude.
Oh my
left
god.
Left 20, 22.97 seconds. Dumb.
Just fucking end this shit now.
Oh, no, nah, dude, just keep racing. It'll be over soon.
Dude, that's stuck for the fifth time on this lap. Well, you've almost lapped me twice on the same lap.
No way. No.
Yeah.
Lap 21, 19.16 seconds.
I told you, dude.
Oh, damn.
That's why I don't race the mods on this, because stock ones, so you don't have enough speed to really
get in this crazy trouble, huh?
Yeah. There is an 18.2.
Wow.
Left 22, 19.7 seconds.
I don't know what you're gonna run in.
I have not gotten into the 18. Best I did was a 19.7. Oh wait.
Really?
No. My 15th lap was a 18.5. That's the best.
Oh, nice.
So I guess I do have an 18. Okay. Now I'm hitting everything.
Left 23, 22.0 seconds.
I want to go to Tammy's, dude.
Left 24, 19.77 seconds.
Man.
You need to pick up a truck like this, dude. Well,
that's just what I was going to say. Birthday or Christmas would be cool.
Left 25, 18.98 seconds.
Yeah.
I guess there's a few upgrades you can do to those little things too.
Oh yeah?
Left 26, 18.8 seconds.
Oh, I just ran an 18.8.
Nice.
And I just got stuck on the wall.
Left 27, 20.88 seconds.
How's the new truck treating?
Any chance I have to make any kind of
left
move?
Left 28, 20.0 seconds.
I'll run three really good laps and then a really bad fourth lap.
Oh, yeah. I know, it's hard to get consistent lap. Eventually I end up in the mistake too.
Lap 29, 18.9 seconds.
Yeah.
Oh. 5 minutes to go.
What size tires did they have on it?
On the truck?
Yeah.
It was like a 33.
Yeah.
Maybe like a 32. The same thing as on
Lap 30, 19.3 seconds.
That's cool. That's nice, you don't have to worry. Like, if you need tires, you kind of know.
They're always $1,000.
Yeah, right around
there. You buy a truck tire.
I figured it'd be right around
there. We bought some tires for...
Lap 31, 24.2 seconds.
1075.
Oh, really? For the... The Ford Contour, right?
Fusion.
Oh, Fusion, yeah.
Lap 32, 18.25 seconds.
18.
Oh, wow, that's why it cost so much.
Yeah.
I didn't realize they were going on 18s. I thought maybe like a 17, right? Or I guess 18. I thought 17 or 16, actually. But it is a pretty big car, huh? With that full size sedan.
Well,
Lap
33, 19.97
seconds.
The normal wheel is a 16.
Oh, I see. Look at that, dude. Really? I just parked it on top of that thing.
Oh, dude, I am in the corner up behind the stands.
Oh, you flew out there? You must have throttled it hard on the triple.
Lap 34, 24.6
seconds. Oh, man. Yeah, I have 20s and 35s, and that was a 26, and I just ran.
Oh, look at that. That's a kickflip onto my lid.
There's an 18.4.
Lap 35, 22.2 seconds.
I just need to run like 15 more of those.
Yeah, and you'll be right there. Because I'm not running good ones now. I'm running 22, 24. Oh, can you believe I jumped and landed on, like, straddled the...
Lap 36, 22.77 seconds.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I've done that plenty of times.
I can't believe that. Did you stop at the pit?
Yeah.
Getting
Lap 37, 20.2 seconds.
I should probably come in soon. Did it help much?
No. Well, I don't know.
Lap 38, 19.03 seconds.
I was going to probably run a 35 anyway, so I might as well change the battery.
Yeah.
I don't know, just try not pitting, see what happens. I mean, shit, you got 6 laps on it or something.
Lap 39, 22.67 seconds.
Oh, I crashed again. Got stuck. Corner worker took his whole lunch to come over and pick me up. Took me half an hour sitting there. That's what it felt like.
Yeah.
Lap 40, 23.45 seconds.
I have been hung up on the yellow fucking borders so many times.
I'm gravitating towards them a lot.
1 minute to go.
Lap 41, 19.86 seconds.
Oh, sorry, sir. Oh, I'm low. Oh, battery's dead, dude.
Battery's 30 dead. Seconds to go.
Come on, come on. Come on. Can you push me to the pit? Team Red helps each other out. Alright, thank you. Uh-oh. Not now.
10 seconds to go.
Oh no, you're stuck.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on.
No, it's okay. I got pulled into it. It's okay. All right, I'm changing battery. Keep running. Keep running.
Time over. Finish your last lap.
So now we know.
I'm still on turn one.
Oh. Well, I gotta finish my lap too. I gotta finish this lap.
I've done so bad. I've had really good laps, but then just shit ones.
Yeah.
That's why I usually try to do like a 3-minute race, because then, you know, one screw up isn't too bad.
Right.
Lap 42, 81.44 seconds.
You have finished. Drive back to the pit lane.
So you can make it, 14 laps?
You have finished in
14
position.
Minutes here.
One, yeah.
Almost?
Almost 14.
Your result is? 42
laps in 15 minutes and 32.3 seconds.
It's worse if you
congratulations!
Have turns, you know?
You've won the race.
Yeah. I had a 18.2 as the fastest.
Oh, really? That's pretty good. 18.2, you said?
Yeah, I think I ran, half of my laps were 18, but it was just crap after.